Hello, this is a quick update video on the Pixel Manager. Since the previous video I posted is now old and somewhat out of date, I'm posting this video to follow up for you to see where it's at. I have plenty of things to say about Pixel Manager and I don't know how to say them. So you're getting an unedited screen recording of me quickly showcasing where it's at now. We have 20 something image formers. You'll have anything from AgX to ACES, that's your sort of thing, to ARRIs and REDS image formation, in addition to some custom purity boost and power boost that I created. And $24.99 has additional looks for film negatives and instant film and etc. By default, everything is fully compatible with default Blender, which means that if you're coming from an old project, you're not going to lose. Nothing is essentially going to change. It's going to look pretty much identical. So it's somewhat in parity with default Blender. In addition, it's quite tidy as it is right now. But if you go to the GitHub page, you'd be able to see some information on how to edit the OCIO file, which I've included some presets for, like you can see, which then basically allows you to enable a lot of different logarithmic spaces and etc. It includes even Apple's new log, the Apple log, and some other stuff. There is some less cluttered versions of this as well. Unlike the ACES config, it also has Fuji's F-log and some other stuff that is extra too. But the most powerful thing about it is that it includes a lot of view transforms, some image formation techniques, and we have the very pretty looking AGX. And we have $24.99 and we have edits of AGX as well. So I hope that Pixel Manager improves the way that you form images and gives you a bit more understanding on how images are formed. So grab it and give it a mess around and see where you're at. If you have any questions, you can comment. I'll try to answer any of them. And yeah, that's it. See ya.